Just received the Unifi USW Mission Critical Switch. Switch has 4 PoE plus ports and 4 PoE plus plus, as well as a nano SIM, and then we have this 9th port, which would be for an uplink. We have 2 power output ports, we have a 48 volt DC battery input, and then we have our normal input. It has an internal 368 watt lithium battery, and it comes with mounting brackets.